Hey, I'm Tina Brinkley Potts, business strategist, online marketing trainer, and success coach. And I've helped make everyday people into celebrities. So one of the things I pride myself on is being able to help people monetize their intellectual property in 18 different ways. And, you know, I use technology to help you add a digit to your income. So if you're in 5 figures, I can help you get to 6. If you're in 6 figures, I can help you get to 7. And if you're in 7 figures, I can help you get to 8. Somebody asked me the other day, like we were talking about the difference between traditional PR, digital PR, and all of those other things. And, you know, while I definitely wouldn't label myself as a public relations person because I don't know anything about traditional PR, I don't know, you know, technically I don't know anything about PR, but what I do know is how to turn an audience into money. And what I do know is how to create an audience, then move that audience to a lead, and then nurture that lead so that they will become a customer. And that's the part that most people don't have. You see, most people rely on vanity metrics, and vanity metrics really don't get you paid in every sort of kind of way. Now, I'll talk in another video about vanity metrics, but for now, let's just assume that you've been really concentrating on the vanity metrics. You've been concentrating on the likes. You've been concentrated on the comments, the shares, things that make you look big, but at the end of the day, doesn't click the cash register button or the buy button on your website. So what I help people understand is the difference of how vanity metrics actually turns into money. And most of the time, the way that vanity metrics turn into money is through contracts. Somebody else is paying you for your audience. So you see, for instance, let's say that you have a big presence on Facebook and you begin to monetize your videos. You can monetize those videos from Facebook paying you. That pays you for the vanity metrics. How many watches, how many times they can deliver an ad because somebody is watching or liking or commenting on your stuff. Or let's say that you are a YouTuber. It's the same concept. People are watching your videos, and what they end up doing is YouTube, through their ad platform, is paying you for being able to show ads to your audience. So again, somebody else is paying you to have comments, likes, etc. Let's talk about recording artists. A recording studio gives the recording artist a contract, and then they make music. Then they might, all depends on the rights that they negotiated, get actual royalties from their own music. And we've seen a lot of examples where somebody else actually owns your intellectual property. And so, I help my clients really understand and own their own intellectual property and make money from it. There are 18 different ways that you can make money from your own intellectual property. So I just wanted to jump in because a lot of times people get that mixed up. So I teach people how to package their information in a way that other people want to buy it. I help them package their information in ways that companies want to pay you for it. So again, there's 18 different ways to be able to monetize your intellectual property. If you want to know more about how to do that and have a systematic way of getting it done, then complete this application, because this system not only is going to teach you The how, because there's a lot of people out there saying how, right? There's a lot of information on how to do this. But at the end of the day, you need someone who's going to guide you through the process. You need someone who's going to say, okay, now that you've done this, do that. And then give you an intuitive, robust system that's going to keep track of all of that. When you apply for this system, that is what you get. So I hope that you apply. This Ka-Ching system is a combination of a lot of studying, implementing for a lot of different people and experience. So if you want to learn about the Ka-Ching system, complete the application and we will tell you exactly how we can help you make this work for you. I'll see you soon. Bye.